To remove the 4U PCIe riser assembly, remove the top cover. Open the release latch. Rotate the lever to disengage the 4U PCIe riser assembly from the slot. Lift the 4U PCIe riser assembly out of the PCIe expansion tray.